the music. William Kirkpatrick wrote the tune and brought it to Fanny Crosby so she could write the lyrics. And wouldn't you? Since Crosby wrote over 8,000 songs, I'm sure it wasn't an issue for her to write one a little differently.
Thank you.